Peter Brook, after Peter Brook saw the trilogy, she invited her to Africa. So she worked with Peter Brook, she worked with me, and she ended up being better than both of us put together. I mean, she's great. She's a Renaissance person. She's not only a director, she's a composer, she's a poet, she's a writer. Now she's making a movie. She truly deserves much more than what she got. Her poems should be in the New Yorker every week. She should be directing and starring in a Broadway musical. Her novel should be sold in the airports. There's something about her which is so so vast, so amazingly vast. And even as a person, she's a woman with many, many faces for many, many seasons.